Welcome back, guys, to Resident Evil 4. Let's go. Now, I've done all the other bits, So, we're gonna work up until we, get to a safe point. I hate there's no music in the background so much. Okay, it's gonna take a while. While I see this, I like to try different things. Wow, I've gone the first one, how amazing is that?
Succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Go to you, Ashley. It's the other side. Oh, dang it.
Wait. Follow me. I'll take the girl. Who are you?
If you must know, my name is Osman Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power. And then send her back.
No. Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion if you ask me.
Us.
Don't worry. We got into this mess. We can get out of it.
Indeed. Oh, you're kidding.
Why has it gone a bit longer?
Selection, what are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Follow me.
Right guys, I just want to say thank you so much for watching. We'll try and get some other parts up before Halloween ends, but until then, we'll see you on the next one. Bye!